Emoru Mahama. I enjoyed reading the Vagli Bible in my own language. I mean, a Vagli Bible. It has come at the right time. In fact, without that, I wouldn't have been able to understand. In fact, folks are saying that we are in worshiping a foreign god. But now that I've received the new verse, a New Testament in Vagli, I believe that it is not a foreign. I mean, God is the universal God, a God for all. It doesn't matter the language or whatever. I really appreciate SIU for coming into my life. I can read in my own cultural background, and I can feel at home with Christ Jesus. Amen.
You said, ask and we will receive.
I am Emmanuel Ada. I work with Gilbert in the Vagli Project Green Translation.
Pastor Philip Dagor Bela. I joined the Vagli Ulti translation work with James Govardi in 1994.
Powerful people attack me unjustly, but I respect your law.
Rulers persecute me without cause, but my heart trembles at your word.
Actually, the New Testament Bible, it has helped us a lot, because in our churches, like the Roman Catholic Church, I am Catholic, scholar. I read in the church. So I read the Bible in the church, use the Bible to formulate some songs. And these songs helps our people a lot. And the reading, when we read, our people understand our own dialect. And through that, I think we win more souls for Christ. Because when we read it and they understand, people come to join. And we have the advantage of taking the Bible around to reach our people who doesn't know God. But for that matter, we have more people in our churches. When you even visit our churches, you see the number of people we have in our churches. And when we sing and read the Bible, you see the younger ones, they can go read and sing in their own dialect. And the preachings, they all understand the preaching through the Bible and the songs. I think the New Testament has helped us a lot.
Thank you.
name.